Well, every day in the education building here, high school students are proving that learning can be fun.
Yeah, and joining us now is the first robotics team from Roseville. They are the Fire Bears. Ladies, nice to see you. Yeah. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourselves?
I'm Lexi, and I'm in 11th grade.
I'm Annabelle, and I'm in 11th grade.
I'm Gwen, and I'm in 12th grade, and I'm the captain of this team.
Awesome. So, Gwen, let me start with you. It's called FIRST, but FIRST is an acronym. You're not like the first robotics team at Roseville, right?
It stands for Inspiration and Recognition of Science and Technology. It's a program that goes from kindergarten to 12th grade. They have all age levels of robotics. This is the high school level FRC. First robotics competition.
Awesome.
Tell us a little bit about the competition. What are the requirements? I mean, what do they present to you and tell you you have to do?
So every year there's a new challenge. Mm-hmm. This year we had to lift game pieces into different levels of a rocket. So our robot can go up to all the different levels. One of the game pieces is that orange cargo ball. And then there's also a hatch panel, which is a yellow and white panel with Velcro on the sides.
And do you have a time limit to come up with all of this to create the robot?
This year we had 6.5 weeks to build and design this robot, so it was a lot of hard work that we put into this.
And I love the girl power in science.
I do too.
I mean, there's you
great?
Three, and I see the three guys here. Well, what got you interested in this? Any one of you can answer.
Well, my parents always encouraged me to do STEM and math stuff, so that's what really interested me, and my brother was also on the team before me.
I just liked learning, being the female perspective in science and math, and this fit perfectly with what I want to do in the future, so it was a perfect fit.
All right. Captain, introduce the boys, and we'll do the demonstration.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, here we have Gabe over there, and then Robert, both driving the robot, and we have Sebastian holding the cargo ball.
Cool. Well, all show right. us what
Why
you're doing
you
if you need to narrate it through a little bit.
Yeah, so our robot just picked up the ball using a spinning PVC pipe. And now we're going to bring it up to a different level. This is an elevator that we made out of some sort of 80-20 type material. And then we shoot it out by spinning it in the other direction.
And that's great.
And the thing moves. I mean, he can drive that thing. It's part of the competition speed.
Yeah, definitely.
Throw it out. Let's see it again. Wow.
Each match is 2 minutes and 30 seconds, so we got to act fast if we want to get enough game pieces in time.
I'd like to have one of those at home to help with the chores.
Yeah.
Fabulous. Okay, so when's the next competition? When can we see you, the Fire Bears? What's going on?
We actually host a competition at our high school at Roz. That's on October 12th. And that's in our lower gym. If you want to come visit, it's open to the public, free.
Awesome. Yeah. Right. Well, it's a treat having you here. And by the way, we love your school uniforms as well.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Fabulous as well.
Thank you very much.